You know, boys, I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back? Arthur, help me out here. Be nearly 1,000 here.
Shit! Hey! Think I see something!
Oh, great.
Up ahead!
Let's go!
Arthur! Let's go! Yeah!
Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we get some rest. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit!
Absolutely. Shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn. I ain't in there. Let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Is this your place? Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Tell me what you heard.
I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. Coop forth.
Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir.
Place looks deserted enough.
Sure.
You head inside. I'll go around the back.
Just hope we don't run out of bullets.
God damn it, they're coming in this way now.